Hello, Mom. It's your son, Sheldon.
Hello, my son, Sheldon.
I have an 8 a.m. class tomorrow, and I was wondering if I could spend the night in my dorm.
That's fine.
Now, before you answer, hear me out. I have a list of reasons why this is a good idea. Number one.
Sheldon, I know that you're safe there. It's fine.
That's reason number four. Please don't skip ahead.
Honey,
I trust you. Just go to bed at a reasonable hour
and call if you need anything. Otherwise, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. Number one.
Goodbye, Sheldon.